Throughout history, there have been many songs written about the Eternal Triangle. This next one tells the story of a beautiful woman and a condemned man named Tom Dooley. When the sun rises tomorrow, Tom Dooley must hang.
The song is a record of a true event. Tom Dooley was a wild young buck, veteran of the Civil War. He was going with two or three women at the same time.
It's me, Tom. I'm gonna take my hand away. Be quiet.
Laura.
And one of them, it said, Laura Foster, gave him syphilis, and he, which he inadvertently passed on to another of the women named Ann Melton, whom he was much closer to. And she, when she found that out, she insisted that they murder Laura Foster.
And Ann was Tom's first love, and she married another man. She didn't wait on Tom to come home from the war. She married James Melton. Laura was past a neighbor's house going down the road riding her horse, and she was carrying a little bag of clothing, and she told the neighbors she was going to go meet Tom to marry
him. He asked Laura to marry him, and they would meet and go see the preacher.
Yeah?
You preacher?
Was at one time.
You still marry people?
You got a dollar?
Yeah.
You got a girl?
Mm-hmm.
I can marry you.
Come on.
I met her on the mountain. There I took her life, met her on the mountain, stabbed her with my knife. Hang down your head, Tom Dooley, hang down your head and cry. Hang down your head, Tom Dooley.
Chuck, he's done it himself, but now according to what I hear the kid, he didn't, the other woman just went down it. That Tom Dooley really didn't kill her. He took Ralph on himself, what my grandpa and my grandma always told us.
Early one morning they met at a certain place, and Ann Melton was there waiting.
When he got there, Ann was ahead of him and had done stabbed her, and that he didn't have any choice but to help her get rid of the body.
Hang down your head, Tom Dooley, hang down your head and cry. Hang down your head, Tom Dooley, poor boy, you're bound to die. I met her on the mountain, there I took her life. Met her on the mountain, stabbed her with my knife. Hang down your head, Tom Dooley, hang down your head and cry. Hang down your head, Tom Dooley, poor boy, you're bound to die. This time tomorrow, reckon where I'll be. Hadn't it been for Grayson, I'd have been in Tennessee.
Well, now, boy,
hang